Good morning, boys and girls. It's Friday, May 8th, and it's Mother's Day weekend. Let's take a listen to this real quick.
You might have a mom, she might be the bomb, but ain't nobody got a mom like mine. Her love's till the end, she's my best friend. Ain't nobody got a mom like mine.
So, boys and girls, today you're going to get to listen to a Mother's Day story the night before Mother's Day. Come up with some ideas about what you could do for your mom to celebrate and make this a special weekend. This is something that Kendall made for me when she was like 4 or 5 years old. And she said that she loved my mom because she gets me Beanie Babies. And Beanie Babies were really popular when Kendall was a little girl. And she buys me clothes by Kendall. And she finger painted and sponge painted and made a little picture. And she said, boy, I was really bad at drawing back then. But I still have this to this day. And we have it taped up in a little cabinet that I open up and can take a look at. So make today a special day that you can maybe get some stuff ready for Mother's Day. Also, today it's a really big day. It's our publishing day, so I want you to go to Flipgrid. There is a brand new tab that says Insect Reports, and you can record yourself there. I've already uploaded Kinsley's because she put it in her Hello one, so I moved it to the Insect Report one. She was a little bit ahead of me, so that's awesome. That's a great example there for you to look at. So you can do that. So make your stories, pretty them up today. So whenever we go to publish, remember how we always pretty things up and make them our best, adding color, adding details, fixing up anything we're not happy with. So take a look at that and do that. It's also catch up day. Go back, try to finish up some things that you might not have finished or marked as done. Take a look at those things and do them. And if you've done everything, it's a great day to practice handwriting, do some extra story time, go on Epic, read some books, add some iReady minutes, take a look at that as well. So boys and girls, I hope that you can make it a great day and a great Mother's Day weekend. Your moms are amazing people. I really appreciate all of our moms out there doing all your hard work. You are all awesome. So I hope you all have a special weekend as well. So boys and girls, to that end, let's do this. Every day, I will be a responsible learner. I will check our Google Classroom for our daily assignments. I will focus on learning and practicing skills while listening to the grown-ups in charge. I will be helpful at home, and I will try my best. Hip, hip, hooray. So make that commitment to yourself, boys and girls, because I know that will help your moms as well. So let's put all the moms in our hearts and wish all the moms well, and your grandmoms, and they're all doing so much for all of you. So I put all of you in my heart, as well as all of the moms, and I wish you all well. Have a great, great Mother's Day weekend.